Tacoma Narrow Bridge is a suspension bridge connecting the Olympic Peninsula with the Washington State, U.S. On the 7th of November 1940 morning, due to 64 km per hour winds, the deck of bridge oscillated in an alternating twisting motion that gradually increased in amplitude until the deck tore apart. Finally, Tacoma Narrow Bridge, which opened on the 1st of July 1940, was collapsed on the 7th of November 1940.